Hey there, how is your marriage going? Be honest, how is it actually going? If you're hearing me right now, then chances are your marriage isn't what it used to be, and maybe it's so bad that you feel like your world is falling apart. You feel like all the passion, the love, and romance have completely faded. You feel like you and your partner can't stop yelling at each other. And maybe you feel that there's almost nothing you can do to save your marriage, no matter how hard you try. But you're wrong. You can save your marriage, even if your husband or wife says he wants a divorce. You can rebuild that passion you felt for one another when you first kissed. And you can bring back that love and devotion you felt for one another when both of you said, "I love you," for the first time. If you feel like your marriage is worth fighting for, then do yourself a favor and watch this quick video that will teach you everything you need to know about salvaging the most important thing in the world. In this video, you'll learn the three critical mistakes that most couples commit that rip marriages apart. Most couples will never learn how to fix these three simple mistakes. You'll also learn a simple, proven, marriage-saving method that makes marriage counselors look like kindergarten teachers. So if you feel like your marriage is about to take its last few breaths, then I urge you to watch this quick video. Let's make your husband or wife adore you again. You've got nothing to lose. All the best, Marriage Affiliated. Please click on the link in the description or go to mendmybadmarriage.com.